Welcome, children. Once again, we are directly goes to the next chapter is called process skills. What is called process skills? What is meant by process? What is called process? For example, when you are going to apply for the job or study the new class, you can directly meet your teacher or your headmaster. Madam, what is the process for joining the next class? Then they will give some idea. So before that, they can explain all the procedures is called process. But coming to the lesson, here the process skills are very different. By naturally, we can go to apply a job or going to a college, we have to get a seat. That is some processes, that is the natural phenomena in the area. But coming to the science, we should see some of the main process skills are there. These are also very helpful for the very easier for the scientific ways to give a good result. What is the process skills? The process skills are mainly based on first observation. The second one is called compare. The third one is called classify. See, the process skills are mainly divided into three types. The first one is called observe. What is the observation? What you are observed? When you are going to the playground, you can see the nature. The nature is filled with so many small grass to the big plants, so many tall plants or small plants. Good roses are there, jasmine flowers are there, so many things are there. This is called observation. All events, when you are going to see the dance program, that is called event. Small children are dancing, big children or elders. This is the category wise, we can see the different types of events observed by the eyes. Whatever the things are observed with the eyes is called, or whatever the whole world we can observe, different types of creatures. Creatures means animals, some small animal to the largest animal. For example, what is the smallest minute organism? That is called microsomes. Microsomes or virus, we cannot see with the help of microscope. What is the largest animal in the world? The largest animal in the world is blue dolphin. It contains two ships of size. Blue whale, it is called as blue whale, is the largest water animal. See, in the land, the biggest animal is called rhinoceros. See, all these are things of observation. Then compare. How, when you observe anything, how we have to compare? Either big or small. Either big or small. Either thin or soft. Either thin or soft. See, some animals are very, very big animals. Some are very small animals. Some plants are very thin plants. Some are very soft. Some are very largest and bigger plants are there. This is the comparison. This is called comparison. Compare with each other. You see all the human beings are coming from there, very small, this type of size. When the years are passing, the man will be goes up to the 50 or 60 years. This is the comparison is there. 0 to 5 is called, 0 to 5 is called infants. Then 5 to 10 is called children. Then after 10 to 20 years is called youth. After 25 to 45 is called as middle age. 35 to 45 is called as middle age. After crossing the 55 is called, 55 to 70 is called senior citizens. These are the comparison. These are called comparison. So, a
in the whole world, each objects are having comparison. You see, this is the chalk is compared to the duster, the size is very small. See, the duster size is very increased. This is a comparison. So on that way, we can come to the comparison. I'll give some example. See, how we can do the observation. For example, this is called pen. The pen contain, see the size of the pen, big size or small size. These are very small. Some pens are little bit of slight form. Then coming to the next one, either this pen belongs to classify into three types of groups. Classification. What is called classification? The pens are belongs to either blue pens, red pens and black pens. Either blue pens, red pens and black pens. We should classify each and every animal and put in a one place. That is called classification. We should not mix with the blue pens into black pens into red pens. This is not the correct comparison and not the classification. The classification is mainly based on we can put in one order. Then, for example, in this process, all these things are called process skills. Observation, comparison and classification or classified. We can put all these things into groups. See, for example, when you are observing the forest, we can see the so many elephants. All the elephants are either small or big, goes into a group. All the human beings are called men and women are called one humankind group or human group, men, women and children. This is the group wise we can classify it. We can observe the seashore, so many shells are there. In your textbook, you can see the check the page number 7. Here, some of the girl is observing or some of the boys are observing. All these things are in the textbook. How the shells are there, how the shapes are there, what is the color of the shells and types of the, how many prongs in their shells. All the things are, when you are reading the textbook, you can observe line by line very easily. So now, I can explain the, based on this classification, so many groups are formed.
Either, all the snakes are going to the snakes groups. All the frogs are goes to the frogs group. Like that, the scientist will be, it is very easier to arrange the system in a classification manner. So it is very useful for the identify and give a accurate result. So all those things are discussed in the process skills. The process skills always explains about the science, how it will be given the good result. By based on the 3 points. The first one is called observe or observation. The second one is called compare or comparison. The third one is called classify or classification. So I think all of you children, I hope and understand all these points. Listen carefully my video one and twice. Then after a little bit slowly you can come to the conclusion. Later, you have to read the textbook with the help of reading carefully. Some examples are there. Some boys and girls are there. Some people are there. And all these things we can discuss in the next video. Thank you very much. Have a nice day. Good evening.